Alexis?
Him and her mom, Michelle.
So where is Alexis living these days?
She's living with Tim and Michelle.
Oh.
Out in Salinas. Now, it's a gated community, so it's not like a bad part of Salinas. It's really nice. I'm very excited.
You know, I'm not all the way out there, guys.
Well, my impression is that it's just sitting there. So I avoid it like a plague. So every once in a while, I get certain parts of Salinas, I go, wow, it's not anywhere near as bad as I think it is.
Yeah,
come on.
There's parts of the seaside. Oh, God, no shitting. No shit.
There's parts of the shower where they're all
messed up. Oh, it's all gross. I get it. And so she's in this nice section. It's really nice and clean. And Michelle has a little small apartment. She has one bedroom apartment. She sleeps in the one bedroom. And Tim and Alexa sleep in the living room on the couch that folds out. So you can imagine what's going on.
Oh, God.
So, it's not that bad for them.
Yeah.
What they're doing is surviving.
They set aside.
They make wonderful dinners, and they invited Eloise and Ira
like
for
that.
A dinner, mm-hmm. And they made a Lebanese. They're Lebanese.
Right, I know. Yeah.
So they made a Lebanese thing, a dish that was like a...